We have all we need to deliver, do we not? Let us find the intended recipient.
We ought to make the delivery now, lest it should end up lost or misplaced.
Right you are. Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
Ah, excellent find.
We've arrived, just as planned.
Oi, Arisen! Have you found any gold ore yet? Wow! This'll be plenty, I reckon. Thank you ever so much. Listen, I was talking to the priests, and apparently our troubles aren't over yet. Would you be willing to lend us a hand again, Arisen? Just one more time. Thanks. So, remember how I told you about the river by the church getting all mucky? Well, the grown-ups are saying it's gotten worse. Now lots of people who live nearby are falling sick. The priests have been treating everyone as best they can, but there's nowhere near enough medicine to go around. I want to help them, but I'm not sure what I can do. Apart from ask you, that is. Would you bring us some more medicine, Arisen? Oh, thanks, Arisen! What would we do without you? I'll talk to the priests in the meantime, see if there's anything useful I can do.
Now we've need of medicine. We can purchase it at shops, or make some ourselves by combining the ingredients.
By your leave.
Hoi, Arisen! Have you brought any medicine with you? Now that's just splendid! Oh, thank you, Arisen. This should be plenty. I'll take it to the church straight away.
'Tis a goodly deed we've done, aiding the sick. I only hope our efforts go a ways toward improving life in the slums.
True enough.
It would seem we've a need to visit the palace.
A crime committed here will see one confined to jail.
I've heard that jailers are paid a pittance, despite the hardships of their work.
Then a bribe might avail us, should the time come.
Gossip expense. I'll throw in.
And I shall browse.
If our destination is a distant one, travel by ox cart might be worth considering.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
Oh, what does this say?
Shall we take a closer look?
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Arisen, I know of at least one location in the vicinity that may be of interest. Shall I tell you more?
Paths to victory are myriad. That's something that never would have occurred to me.
Truly? We've been traveling together for some time now, haven't we?
Our combined might is a force to be reckoned with. I say we forge on together for as long as we may.
I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location? Allow me to lead the way. I can take you to our destination by the optimum route. Come, I'll lead the way.
I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite.
Enough to make camp only when the need is.
taken.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better...
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use cure...
I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
We have arrived. Let me get that.
This looks as if 'twould fetch a hefty sum.
Whether or not we make the sale is for the Arisen to decide.
Bunch of sluggards. New blood.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard.
I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
This place offers a view of the sea.
I imagine we would not escape a...
Arisen, I know of at least one location in the vicinity that may be of interest to you. Shall I tell you more?
Look there! I espy another statue.
I can foresee no reason not to go see it up close.
An impressive view. We can infer much of the lay of the land from here.
Could be a good place to take stock of our surroundings.
True enough.
As a matter of fact, curious thing. One of my former masters chose to hire only women. I wonder why.
Fascinating.
There's a cave in the vicinity that you've yet to explore. I can take us there, using knowledge I gained beyond the rift.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
It is our first time here. Be vigilant. We do not yet know what to expect.
Fear not, Arisen. I shall be ready to respond at the first sign of trouble.
Keep your ears pricked. You might betray yourself with the slightest sound.
Remain alert, and not fall to prowess.
Is there nothing we can do about this obstacle?
If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aid. Might I be of assistance?
Any beast will grow ferocious when backed into a corner.
Master, are you unharmed?
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Come on! Don't drag this out!
Use me as your foothold to soar to greater heights.
Never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
It is an exciting discovery, but we ought not to lose our heads.
The walls are too close for comfort here. Should we encounter trouble, we'd be at a disadvantage.
Let us proceed with caution. Eyes peeled, ears pricked.
I've just discovered a hidden route. Where might it take us, I wonder?
is a glad thing to be resting in.
Arisen.
Be on your guard. There are innumerable corners where an enemy might conceal themselves here.
Keep your eyes peeled.
I'll do as you say.
Now, what might that be?
We ought to take a closer look. Broken, but methinks there is still a way forward here.
Have my protection.
battle is to be avoided, I take it, Arisen.
Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the...
I'm dead!
Would that such tranquility could last.
Indeed, you are correct.
Trounced our foe well and true.
We mustn't allow us...
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
I dare say. I've accomplished a few feats to be proud of, at least.
Please dispense with the formalities. They exhaust me so.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
Not like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
We've little need for a campsite at present.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Arisen, I know of at least one location in the vicinity that may be of interest to you. Shall I tell you more?
The false sovereign has been an enigma for far too long. What say we make for Vermin's eastern edge and investigate him? I can guide you to the vicinity of our destination, Master.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. Here's a surprise.
Our collection grows. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm. Could you come over here? Me, Arisen.
Just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels.
Choppers, Master! I will protect you.
That was thrilling. I did not know I could feel so alive.
Okay.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. It is rather narrow here. Be on your guard.
Let us proceed with due caution.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
You there! Are you looking to enter the village? You'd best go elsewhere, friend. What's wrong about this place? There's no business to be had here, that's for sure.
That man just now seemed rather on edge. What could he have seen here to inspire such suspicion?
You'd best go elsewhere, friend. What's wrong about this place? There's no business to be had here, that's for sure.
What are you doing? We've not been given leave to rest yet.
Pray, give me no more grief.
Our destination if you continue in that direction, Master. But I suppose I can guide us there later.
'Tis not for us to gainsay the Arisen's judgment. We must go where we are bid.
Is that who I think it is? Aye, I reckon so. Rather more common looking than I'd expected. But I suppose that's neither here nor there. question of skill at the end of the day. So you say, but you wagered against our visitor, did you not? And I'd do it again. Just look at that fool's face. Off with you.
Oof. My pack's grown rather heavy.
Perhaps 'tis time we returned.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service? Business could be better, but I'm scraping by. Always a pleasure.
Off with you.
Oh, you've a sharp eye. Suppose I ought not to have underestimated you, Sir Arisen. You wonder how I know? For starters, 'tisn't just me. The entire village recognizes you for what you are, cuz. Not mysterious about it. We've our sources, and that's all I'm saying. But don't worry yourself. I'm actually on your side, in a sense. Can't offer you any help, though. Village code and all that. Still, I suppose I could give you a bit of advice. If I've a hefty wager riding on you, cuz. Don't let me down, eh?
All that obscure advice, only to depart with nary a word of explanation. Shall we try doing what she did to us, then? Common reward. Frustratingly so.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
This letter is as suspicious as they come. We must find someone who can explain its true meaning.
My. You are persistent. You're a right pain, you are.
Ah, you must be the visitor I've heard so much about. Have you some business here in the village? You would know of our village? As you can see, 'tis a simple place, tucked away on the eastern edge of Vermond. Is there aught else I can help you with, sir? Arthur. 'Tis a name unfamiliar to me, I'm afraid. At least, no one by that name lives here, sir. As you like, sir.
Happiness is a full skin. This is the inn. We've room to spare if you're looking to spend the night. Of course, nothing's free in this world. Glad to be of service, sir.
Work done graciously. Work done poorly.
Ah,
fancy a look at my wares?
Too much excitement.
It is clear you're not interested in arriving at our destination, so I'll hold off on guiding us there for now.
Hail! I take it you're the outsider, my lord.